ages that people have worshipped here in this church, what's happening here this evening with the kindness of His Lordship and the blessing of His Lordship, which is very, very important, that if we try to begin things, we need affirmation from above. And this is clear affirmation this evening, and I'm very grateful to him. I know he already has had a strenuous ceremony in Randallstown, at the confirmation there at noon, and probably for many hours afterwards. So we're very grateful to him, and I would ask you all now, as His Lordship places the altar stones in the foundations, that we would all join him.
Shine.